I read Le Corbusier. This is not a thesis, it's not a book, it's a series of orders, totalitarian commands. He also published pictures of grain silos with flat roofs to show how modern they were. But in fact, he doctored the photographs. The silos always had pitched roofs. One of the most terrifying things of all is Corbusier's insistence on rebuilding Paris, preferably without any people, because they weren't worthy to live in his buildings. Well, that's insane.